hello. I'm doing a 1, 2, 3, 4. Touch your hands and getting them off the floor. Now I'm doing a push box knee far. The way you do that, basically, it's an ab exercise. Put your feet down on the ground. Bring your heels close to your bottom. Put your hands like this. And what you're trying to do is get this wrist to there. You're going to push the box, right? Push the box. So let air out as you come up. One more. Now you're going to do that for about 30 seconds, at which point you're going to push your legs further away, and that's called the far part. Again, same setup, take a breath in and push the box, stopping at your knee, like that. Once the 30 seconds is up, feet back again, hands up, and again, push box. And that is a push box knee far. Excellent, excellent exercise to master. Now bear in mind, if you start getting tired during your 30 seconds, do not stop. Just move your legs out, right? Just continue going, and when the buzzer goes off, you might have to move them out even further, okay? So hope you enjoyed that, and see you next time for another great tutorial.